Praise God. Praise the Lord. I'm reminded tonight that God is a jealous God. For every God that you serve, every God that you bow down to, I'm reminded tonight that God is a jealous God. I'm reminded tonight that we didn't just come into the land, that we wouldn't just come into the land and not take the land. Hallelujah. We are called. We are ordained. We are anointed to take the land. We're not like those other ones. We're not like those other ones. Hallelujah. We are called by God. Chosen by God. Vessels of the living God. Hallelujah, God. We come against the works of the devil. Jesus Christ was manifested to destroy the works of the devil. Hallelujah. Every work, every evil work of the enemy, we come against it right now. We come against it by the power, hallelujah, of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah, because we have the power of the Holy Ghost. The real Spiritu Santo. The real Spiritu Santo. Hallelujah. We walk in all authority. We walk in all boldness. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Every other idol must fall. Every other idol must fall. Dagon must fall. Because we're taking the food out of the mouths of the giants. Hallelujah. We can walk upright. Hallelujah. Because of what Christ has done. What are you going to do with Jesus Christ? That's the question. What will you do with Jesus Christ? Hallelujah. I'm reminded that God, hallelujah, brought me out of darkness. I'm reminded that God brought me out of darkness into his marvelous light. I'm reminded that God, hallelujah, is the one that can perfect. I'm reminded that God is able, hallelujah. I'm reminded that God is a powerful God. He's an all-powerful God. I'm reminded tonight, hallelujah, that he's the one that kept me while I was yet in my sin. Hallelujah, while I was yet a sinner. Hallelujah, Christ Jesus, he's the one that died for me. Hallelujah. The Bible says, hallelujah, that Jesus stretched out his hands on the cross at Calvary. Hallelujah. He set himself to set the captives free. Hallelujah. I thank you, Jesus. God is using us. God is using us for himself. Hallelujah. God is using us for his namesake. Hallelujah. What will you do? Where does your power come from? Where's your confidence come from? Where's the peace come from? Because we have a peace that passes all understanding. I don't know about you. I don't know about you, but I'm getting stronger. I'm getting stronger in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I'm getting stronger. More confident in the things of God. Hallelujah. God didn't bring us into the land so that he looks incapable. I'm here to tell you that God is able. Hallelujah. I don't know what it is tonight. I don't know what it looks like tonight. But I'm here to tell you that God is real. I'm here to tell you that God is real. I'm here to tell you that his Son is real. I'm here to tell you that there's the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. I'm here to tell you that God is able. God is getting ready to manifest himself. Hallelujah, Jesus is coming back. Hallelujah. He's coming back. Hallelujah. And we are on the eve of Jesus Christ's return. Hallelujah. What will you do? What will you do with Jesus tonight? Hallelujah. blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's the blood. The blood. The blood. The blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You want some power? Call on the blood. I dare you to call on His name tonight. I dare you to call on His name tonight. The reason why you won't call on His name is because you love the mess you're in. You love the dump you're in. You love the money that you make. The reason why you won't call on His name, hallelujah, because you know you gotta change. You know you have to be transformed. Hallelujah. You love the darkness. You love the money. Hallelujah. It might look good on you right now. But He chose to put His Son Jesus Christ on the cross, hallelujah, of Calvary, over 2,000 years ago, because there was no other way. There was no other way. Hallelujah. Let me tell you, we're coming big. We're coming big because the greater one is in us.
Amen.
Greater is He that is in me than he that is in the world.
Hallelujah. Thank
greater
you.
Is He.
Thank you, Jesus.
That is in me. I don't know if you know. I don't know if you know. But His name is Jesus.
Hallelujah.
His name is Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ, Messiah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. The Bible says, lean not unto your own understanding. The Bible says, acknowledge Him, and He'll make your path straight. I don't know what it looks like tonight. I don't know what the addiction looks like tonight. I don't know what's going on with you tonight. But I'm here to tell you that God loves you.
Amen.
I know you heard it said before. But I'm here to tell you again, God loves you. Every part of you. God never stopped loving you. God never quit on you. God never gave up on you. You might have given up on God. You might have walked away from God. But God never gave up on you. God still loves. God still heals. God still delivers. God still sets free. God still has power. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Are you willing to give it up tonight? Are you willing to give up the dirt? Are you willing to give up and serve this God? To know this God? Are you willing to walk away from the crowd? Are you willing to walk away from your boys? Are you willing to come to the Lord tonight? Hallelujah. Is there one on the sound of my voice that would say, I need Jesus? Is there one that would say, I need Jesus Christ in my life? I'm not ashamed. I'm not ashamed of the gospel. I'm not ashamed of Jesus Christ. Is there someone to say, I'm not ashamed? I want Jesus. Hallelujah. Is there someone to lay down their life? They lay down their life for you. And we treat that like it's nothing. But I'm here to tell you, it's everything. It's everything.
Yes.
Because people. Hallelujah.